vale of Shenandoah, there's an ivy-covered homestead that I love, with its quaint old-fashioned chimney and its simple homelike air. Was the home of my dear parents now above. Though I'm living in a mansion grand with wealth at my command, I'd give it all for just a single day to play with my young comrades and see my mother dear.
Peaceful cottage there, a happy